And it's Wednesday, so you get to watch my video. Yeah, I know you've been looking forward to it all week. Because I'm the bomb. Right? Sorry, that came on a little strong there. Anyways, I'm gonna be doing the room video thing where I show you guys 10 things and then you guys find out more about me. Because you have to. You don't get a choice. Well, I mean, you can turn off the video, but don't do that. Don't turn off my video, please. I want views. and now I seem desperate. I am. I'm just gonna show you guys my 10 things. I hope I have 10 things. Okay, I'm just gonna start with, I don't know. I'll start with, my teapots. I collect teapots and tea sets and I really like them and they're cute. And I mean, just look at it. It's like fat and cute, and it makes delicious tea, and I love tea. I love tea a lot. I like tea and like the drink and the letter, because my first name is Tiffany, and the first letter of my first name is tea. Tea. Pot. The next thing I have to show you guys. Oh yeah, here. I'm really glad I decided to wear my button up and my glasses today. Well, not really my glasses, but my button up. Because the next thing I have to show you is my knitting needles. That's right, I know how to knit, and I look like an old woman while doing it. Because I'm really fat, like, I'm really good at knitting, and so I can knit really fast, and I don't have to look. So I'll be like watching TV, and I'm just like, knitting like a mad woman. And so, knitting needles. I also know how to spin my own yarn on a spinning wheel. Come at me, bro. I'm sorry. And what else? Oh. Okay, so this is Jessica's book. It's Paper Towns by John Green. But I just wanted to grab a book to show you guys because I really like books. I love reading. And I have a plethora of books on a shelf that you guys can't see. I could be lying. But I'm not. I'm super nerdy. Look at, like, it fits me, right? Reading. Oh. Single tear as I really need to start reading that book. I just, like, got a sneak peek. Oh no, oh man, I ruined the book for me! I ruined it! Next thing. And it's my easel. Well, regardless, I got this for Christmas, and I'm super happy because I really like painting, and when I got it and I opened it, I cried. It came with a bunch of art stuff, too, but I had a lot of the art stuff already. But now with this, I can go outside and I can paint, and I won't be at an awkward angle. It'll be like a normal angle to paint. I'm excited. And the next thing I have to show you. It's kind of like dead because I've had it for so long, but it's like a little knitted sheep that my grandma made me a long time ago. And like my dogs have chewed on it. Like that ear is frayed. It used to have a tail, which it doesn't. And its brain is showing. My dogs are evil. I'm sorry, little sheep. And the other thing I have to show you is way over there, and I don't want to. I have to get it. It's a dream catcher. And I know I feel like why does Erin have to be before me? Then it would seem like she's copying me. But I got this at the fair with my family. The first time I went with them, and it used to have feathers on like these beads and stuff, and like more feathers here, but my cat ate them, so they're gone forever. But I mean, like, sacrifices have to be made when you're a cat person, so that's done, you know? What else do I have to show you guys? Oh, I should show you my iPad. I use this every day, all day. Well, pretty much all day. I will be on my computer and on this at the same time, on the internet, on Tumblr or something. I have no shame. I'm an internet addict. I almost said an internet addiction. Wow. The next thing I have to show you guys is my mannequin. I just grabbed its boob. Oh, I just groped a mannequin. It's not that weird. But I got this for Christmas a while ago, and it's got no head. But I really like it because I went through like a fashion designer phase thing, and it was really important to me. It probably was kind of expensive, so I would feel bad not to treasure it. But I mean, it meant a lot at the time, and it still means a lot because it's like they knew it meant a lot. Yeah, you get the point. And what else do I have to show you guys? Sappy time. Sappy dramatic time. So, my parents are divorced, and they've been divorced for a long time. But, I'm fine with it now. Like, my dad's remarried, and my mom's getting married in July, so it's like, yay, you know, weddings! But, these are family portraits we got done. I was at, like, fourth or fifth grade at the time, I think. But, we don't have a lot of pictures with, like, all of us as, like, together as a family, so. Sappy. Sappy emotions. I cry a lot over those. And how many things have I shown you? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 things! Only one more thing! I guess my tenth thing would be Loki. Loki is my 10th thing. He's not in here at the moment, actually. He's outside. He had to go to the bathroom. So he's outside, but he's my black little pug who was in my first video who I yelled at. But he's super sweet and I love him so much. And 10 things! Yeah, I finished! And this is all just one take video. I'm sorry it's so long and I'm sorry I'm not gonna edit it. But every time I try to edit, because Javier hasn't taught me yet and I'm really stupid. But every time I try to edit my videos, the sound gets off. So you're stuck. You're stuck with this, and I probably repeated something, too. I probably only showed you 9 things or 8, but I don't care. So, and I'm sorry for the awkward bits, but thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you subscribe, and I hope you watch next week's video, because hopefully Javier will teach me how to edit videos sometime, and they won't suck so bad anymore. So, subscribe, and thank you for watching my video on Wednesday, and watch it next Wednesday, and if this is what you're doing with your life, watching me post horrible videos on YouTube every Wednesday, you should get a life and do something better with your time. 9 minutes gone to waste because you watched my unedited video. That isn't even that funny. Subscribe and watch it next week. And bye. Bye guys. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye 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 bye. Bye 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 bye. Bye bye.